driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Ah, voglio vedete una poi.
Ok.
Che episodio 2.
You can do this, Ajay.
Non Far Cry 4. E trebuie aici să merg încet, ca să nu mă vadă ăștia. Să merg pe ciuci.
Hey.
Oh! Prima che ho scottini e molassano. Peraltro. Non so se fai. Por esto.
RJ, my boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste, but you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Those of his family we killed. Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. It's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
Căcaturi pe acolo. Ah, și acum? E. E chiar diferit. Pe spatele e primal. Cred că aici e de boss poate.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way
here. Hai, dimă să mergem. Mamă. Ah.
Archer, you made it! Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Gale.
You may not much know, awesome
but that
about.
Name carries a lot of weight in Kirat. Especially for the Golden Bath.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn! Some of Pagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight. Here they come. Hold your ground.
Enemy located!
А, да и упай. Vamos.
Balança.
E agora mais um inimigo.
You're a tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?
Minha missione com sucesso. Să vedem. Le postez acum și mâine cred că o să fac un live cu Far Cry 4.
How did you know to find me?
He saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. We're here. Welcome to Banipur. Home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale. Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just... looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now he makes uniforms for the Golden Path.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this.
I am teaching you to protect yourself.
Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old, and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again. Very good.
Am unar vreau să mă duc să-mi iau ștept de varme.
Look what the wind blew in. Make yourself at home.
Da, vreau mâncați ăsta lente de arme, vreau. E ăsta aici. Camera mea. Bă, arme. Arme nu sunt. Ok, tastatura. Ok. Hai că am început bine. Prima misiune.
Fuck.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem.
Yo, te voy a ver.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
All right.
Iar cu Arcomo o să fac misiuni. Să ajung. Acolo. Supărat, dar am tras bine cu porcul. Ah, trebuie să iau așa, mă. Așa. Și trebuie să vom aici. Am murit ca prost. Ne auzim în episodul următor. Pa, pa. Credeți că vă las așa? Că episodul ne-a terminat. Ce-mi place asta e că și cu animale, adică...
Hey! Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
It's a good Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one It's about Budra.
The next Tarun Matara.
The Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal.
It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing.
Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Am făcut-o. Mai am o misiune la B. A, pot să mă duc aici. What the fuck? E 1 și 11 minute.
And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
To step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
Mom, I'm so full to fuck me. You can show me host. Eu vreau cu mașina, nu cu ATV. Tamamdır.
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale? One moment. Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal with the Golden Pass. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff.
Beh, mi entro in macchina, no? Aici am bătălie.
First package.
Great! One more to go. Good luck.
Да, это я все отдал.
I got them all.
That's fantastic. Please hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
Aí mais uma repa de quatro, viu? Băieți, ăsta a fost și episodul cu Far Cry 4, episodul 2. Ne auzim data viitoare. Goodbye.